Sustainable Development Goals are 17 goals made by the United Nations in 2015 and must be completed by 2030. The United Nations are 193 countries working together to spread peace and prosperity for all people in the planet. But they need your help. Only a few countries have completed the goals and only a few have been done. The least accomplished goal is goal number 13, which is climate action. That means how we use our fuels in getting sustainable energy. To do this, we need to decrease our CO2 emissions. We should also use things like solar panels and wind turbines instead of coal and fossil fuels. The continent with the most progress is Africa, and the continent with the least progress is North America. This is because Africa is less developed and does not have cars and iPhones and giant factories. But North America has most of that. The average American has a carbon footprint of 16 tons of CO2. The ocean absorbs 75% of our CO2 emissions, so say the ocean's kids. To stop this, we need to use less CO2, and to do this we can plant trees, save the ocean, bike and walk more, use less electronics, and eat healthy. A cheeseburger takes 2.84 kilograms of CO2 to make.